Hey guys, CHEN YIBING of China helped his country win the team gold medal at the 2008 Olympics and the 2012 Olympics. And CHEN also got the individual gold on rings at the 2008 Olympics and got a silver at the 2012 Olympics. CHEN was a good all-rounder and helped contribute to his team on a number of events. And before we take a look at his rings, here's CHEN on pommel horse and on floor. Here's a look at CHEN's rings and how they progressed from 2005 to 2008. In the next quadrennium, from 2009 to 2012, Chen pretty much did the same routine as in 2008. The only difference is, instead of doing a whip-it to Maltese, he did a back uprise Maltese, and he used this routine also in the 2012 Olympics. I believe he could have gotten the gold had he changed his routine around a little bit. Even though his routine was very difficult and executed very well, I just think that the judges wanted to see something a little bit different from the last Olympics.